It was not ideal, but it was not terrible. I've been in much worse accommodations. The accommodation is really big, and the beds are really comfy. The only problem with the food sometimes was not exactly kid friendly.
My husband's a smoker, so it's desperate for him.
Oh, I see, okay.
She loves me, really, you know.
No, but, definitely.
You know, it would have been nice if you could have walked around a garden or something.
What are you most looking forward to?
Seeing my husband.
Oh, I see.
7 months.